So I would say you just go ahead and introduce yourself.
Yes, hello. I'm Nana Holthaus from Germany. I was the German national barista champion in 2009. And I realized in Germany that we love coffee. We drink a lot of coffee. I think we are the main countries in the world to drink the most coffee. But the most of the people have no idea at all what's about coffee. So where it comes from, how to prepare properly, qualities, and so on. So.
So we are today here to learn about this.
Yes,
we just
did
this cup tasting certificate.
Okay. So we have several courses because some people want to be introduced to the coffee. Others would like to do a nice coffee on these barista machines, to do a nice Italian coffee. And others, they would like to draw nice pictures on their cappuccino. So we have a lot of different courses.
The coffee art, latte art.
Latte art, yes. We have latte art too. So we have, and all the trainers are champions on their special business. And we hope we will reach a lot of people to get involved in this wonderful world.
So how can people contact you? What is your webpage? Could you just tell us?
Okay, our webpage is Barista World. So www.barista-world.com and not .com, it's .de.
Okay, .de,
.de, yeah, okay. It's for Germany, of course. And yeah, you can see what we're doing. So we do a lot of trainings. We have also a nice kind of agency. I think we are the first agency in Europe where you can book barista and coffee for exhibitions.
And cup tasting, I just learned about that. Cup tasting. It was not very easy to get that.
Yeah, you have to look, so we have to improve our business on the internet, that you will find us easily to get into it. So what we mean, so we have this cup tasting, this wonderful cup tasting to get into coffee, the differences between Arabica and Robusta, defects, what is nice quality, acidity,
exactly,
all these points.
Well, I really enjoyed this day. This was a long day from 10 a.m. to 4 in
yes,
the afternoon.
Quite
well, it's almost
hot.
5 o'clock now here.
Yeah.
Okay. And it was extremely hot in here too, air conditioning. But so interesting. We had Catherine de Vries here.
Yeah, yes. Katharina de Vries.
Katharina de Vries.
She is the German's first Q grader. So this is the most, I would say, serious person who really can see the qualities and give grades to coffee and find nice defects, not nice defects, find defects and to get you into the scene.
Yeah, this is getting sensible for coffee and for the taste.
Yeah, of course.
I really enjoyed that. That was my first time in cup tasting, a very good experience. I loved it really very much.
Yeah.
And we continue tomorrow. So tomorrow, what are we going to do tomorrow?
Tomorrow you have some points again, so like the origins, the differences,
okay,
roasting degrees, and what's all about espresso. So espresso is the main course tomorrow. To set grinders, because the most people want to buy a nice coffee machine, but they have to realize that if you have a nice machine, that's one point, but you need to set the grinder professionally.
Exactly, that's a very important aspect.
The most important thing for espresso. So today we learned about the bean. Tomorrow the focus is a bit more on the technique side.
Yes.
And the day after, so on Saturday, you will learn how to do a nice milk foam to make it indulgent and create a nice latte art.
Let me understand this. The temperature for the milk to do this coffee latte art, is this 60 degree or what is
it? So it depends. The SCAA, the Specialty Coffee Association, they say it should be between 55 and 65 degrees. So
I was not so wrong then.
Yeah, yeah, you are in the middle.
In the middle, exactly.
So, but definitely not over 70 degrees centigrade. 70 degrees, the proteins, they will collapse.
Oh,
so,
okay.
And the milk get a bitter burnt taste. So this is the most important thing. why you shouldn't do it hotter.
Hotter. Okay, so you hear it. Tomorrow we continue. We will try to get the next teacher also for an interview.
Yes.
Thank you so much. I really loved it today. It's a pleasure and an honor to have an interview also with you.
Thank you.
Okay. So we will have this in YouTube. You know already it's www.youtube.com/KikiSdeLaCreme where you can hear us again about today and the other today for the teaching and learning of coffee art.
Okay, cheers, so, cheers, bye. Many greetings to Mexico from Germany.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Adios.